I'm Adam, and I did GCSE PE. I've always been involved in sport since a young age, and taking part in GCSE PE played a big part in what I do today. It not only enables you to take part in the playing aspect, but also the officiating and coaching side. I'm now a professional rugby referee with the Welsh Rugby Union, refereeing in the Guinness Pro 14 and on the World 7 Series, but also part-time sport development officer with Powys, working in schools to help encourage youngsters to take part in sport and have lots of fun. GCSE PE was enjoyable and extremely worthwhile, and I would encourage anyone to think about taking it as an option, and you never know where it may lead you to in the future.
Hi, my name's Ava Meyer and I'm a Year 9 student who chose PE as one of my GCSE options. I'm now coming up to the end of my first year doing this course, and so far I have thoroughly enjoyed every lesson. Despite lockdown and online learning, my teacher, Miss Gilbert, has managed to make our lessons really interactive and engaging. Even though we are being taught from home, we have still been able to complete and include the practical element of the subject, which has been really fun. One of the main features of this course is that there's a 50-50 split between physical and theoretical content, which I see as a bonus. It's my favourite lesson and I very much look forward to it during the week. If you are a sporty person or someone who enjoys participating in physical activity, then I would definitely highly recommend PE as one of your GCSE options.
Hi there, my name is Freya Holdaway and I'm a former international player for Northern Ireland and I also captained Crystal Palace ladies for 6 years. GCSE PE helped me launch my successful career in so many different ways. To start off with, it massively helped me learn and understand leadership skills and how to motivate my team, but also a massive passion of mine was understanding the strength and conditioning side of the body. After and during my football career, I worked for King's College London at King's Sport, and this helped me understand how people work and how to make people better.